dead. We need to pull the throttle back. Oh, it's stuck.
Here, hold on, hold on.
On.
Jack, you're headed right towards another train.
No!
We are not going to operate without your consent.
Do you understand that if you don't have surgery, you're going to die?
Say, I'll take my chances.
Jason is not competent enough to make this decision right now.
I disagree, Tony.
Do you realize that this is your son's life that's at stake here?
Look, could we just have a moment, please? Thank you. Jason, come on, you're not strong enough. Please, Jason. Please.
I'm okay. I'm okay. I gotta find Michael.
Well, I suggest when you do, you tell him goodbye, because your next seizure is definitely going to kill you.
I didn't mean for him to find me.
Well, he did. And you knew that seizure was inevitable. You just pushed yourself, Jason. I love you with all my heart, but you made the wrong choice. And I can't force you to have this operation, but Robin's treatment is just in the experimental stage, and she's not even here.
I'm not going to have an operation, so it's going to be Robin's treatment, or it's going to be nothing at all.
All right, Michael found you. He got you to this hospital. Now, the least you can do for him is to try and save yourself. Is that Robin?
Hello?
A New York train just crashed in the Glencoe Tunnel. Sam and Robin are on it.
Somebody, please!
Michelle?
Someone needs help!
Where are you?
Somebody. See if you can find Max.
Come on.
Max! 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 You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Robin's pinned. I can't get her out.
How many people are hurt?
No numbers yet, but they're setting up a triage area outside the north entrance of the tunnel.
Okay, look, meet me on the roof of General Hospital. We're going out there.
What happened?
A train crashed and the Glencoe Tunnel was coming from New York, and Sam and Robin are on it.
Oh, my God. That's terrible, Jason, but you're in no shape. You can't go up there.
Yeah.
Just heard the southbound train was out of Port Charles.
Okay. All right. I'll meet you on the roof. The other train's from Port Charles.
What? The 6 o'clock train?
I don't know. The crash just happened.
Oh, my God. It has to be. Emily is on that train. No, Jason, please. You will die out there.
I am going. Okay? And just tell Michael that I'm proud of him for being brave and for finding me.
I'll tell him. Oh, my God, please take care of yourself.
I'm going to be okay.
Please.
All right, it's okay. I'll be all right. All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.